Let's see. Yeah.
From there, this is our bracket, which is like a lock nut. We set it here. Once we are through, then this deformed bars, which we call in our own terms like spokes. So at least once we are through that, then we set it like this. Once we are over with this, is when we weld. After welding, the wheel is supposed to come in a complete shape as it is.